so I can have your back for another video. I'm gonna play a new indie game that people keep talking about, so I'm gonna try this game out. I will continue my Teddy Bear series. I hope Fanny Toast series next episode. I will continue that. You know, I don't see many people enjoy it as much as FNAF, Neighbors, the Hell Neighbor stuff. I do like FNAF fan games, so I'm still gonna kill, but Hell Neighbor, I'm not trying to make a mainstay, and I don't really enjoy the plot of Hell Neighbor, not gonna lie to you guys. I'm not a big fan of it, personally. I like FNAF, I think Undertale's interesting at least, but Hell Neighbor is one of the few ones that didn't hit me. So you will see more indie games, and maybe some more FNAF fan games here and there, but I think one that's interesting. Well, I like traffic for that. I do have a more of a fighting, more action coming out. Well, it's been out for a little bit. I'm gonna play Monte Rosa. I wanna do that video on that. I don't know when, but I do wanna do it. Just fair point, I use keyboard, I don't use controller, so you know, that's gonna be god. But on that note, let's start the game, I guess. What else? Once upon a time, the fall from a badass knight. Want to save his princess. Princess sees. It's the Princess Miss Crocodile. Oh, I think that's who it is. Game already. This game is, so I'll play for a little bit. This game took a long time. That's beautiful. Tribute suitors. Gun is not my cup of tea. But I can see how it'd be fun. This guy's having a fun. So I'm assuming they're gonna like team I left off on. So I guess I just got one to buy something. see what Small Claws are. This dungeon, no, get at least fall on it. When I feel like I've got fall enough, I'll end the video. We'll call it that. But yeah, if you haven't loaded this game, I'll be done fine with this. So in the comments if you guys want this game is fun, I'll be down to play. As long as I know you guys are down to play, I'll be down to play this game. Well, who's gonna down to watch it? Because I'm gonna watch it. Boxes behind something. Thank you. Useless. This is possible. Do it one more time. Wait. I need to talk to you, man. I do wish to have a different friend. If that's all of this is like that video gets annoying, because I'm gonna have to like be careful what I choose to do. Showing down my Ega games. Yeah, I am. It's just a game like this. It takes like focus and you know, talking and something to talk about. It's just me, you know, doing dumb shit. How the fuck could I? Come on, this game is beautiful. I really like this thing. I just want to beat this game. I'm interested in my game. I need to make progress for me to feel satisfied with the end of it here. Oh, daddy, cut the mesca, dude. Daddy, cut the mesca. I need actual progress to be done. I need to like, yeah, this is a decent video. It's kind of like that. Like, if you don't understand with videos, like, you have to, I always try to find video games. Or, you kind of want to find games that you honestly would be interested in, but you also would you be interested in. So it's kind of hard on that. But now I'm just kind of trying to go with the flow. I'm going to get some shit around playing it. I don't like it or something like that. It's being dead honest, you guys. It's kind of how this is. Okay. It's like, do you want to be in my opinion, that's how it should be. That's what I'm doing here. I need the straight up progress saying that, you know what, I did a good job. I did a pat on the back, you know, I did decent for my first time. So I think a basic bit for this. You know, I'm dating a fucking crocodile with the food. We get the crocodile princess for a It's so funny, you never thought I'd be saying that. You never think, you know, that you're a crocodile princess. I'm pretty sure it's a different, it's actually a species, that's what she named back there. But like, I know it's like, I don't know if it's the name of the D&D species. I don't know. Bombs. No, I'm doing this one more time. I'm so. This game is interesting. I might watch one play this after a little bit. Okay, not get an episode. Do another episode will come out. I'm never showing this at this point. I just kind of upload and do what I want. If you guys enjoy this content, I promise I'll probably still make content. I'm not going to try to pull long plays. That's what I said. Yeah, I apologize, man, but I'll try. If something I'm busy or something I don't feel like getting up making a video. But it's just a fun time. Also, I do want to make a video, but then I got busy with the time. It's not like this. If I do a story on. Story time on depression and like stuff, so just like me. I get different princess now, so I got the Mumbai princess. I also like Kodazan more than the Pokemon, but that's... Oh, it's so cool, so all the different areas for princesses. Oh, that's such a cool idea. Okay, so I'm guessing this is Tobias, right? Okay, so if we look at, we'll look at the areas, I can try to guess what princesses. So then I want to, knowing that there's something like unlock, I'm definitely going to keep playing this. So the, it's a princess that's going to be in the book area. Yeah. Probably more princesses. Yeah, I think that part's ain't finished now. I'll place that for Hida. So, Mobig Princess. Fucker Princess and a third princess again. Might be a fourth, because this place is, this part's empty. Yeah, so it's empty, and I want this to go out of the box. Yeah, it made two more. That makes at least two. Made, yes, no, it is. I should say more. I add more to that. Hopefully they add more to skin. Skin made it be cool. Need a level up. What do you mean I need a level up? She's really cool. I like her design too. They really did good with like the design. You can tell she's basically, yeah, I like it. I like it. Finn looks elite though, so I don't know about that. I don't think that's how Finn's going to look. She just kills him. What's the tail wrapped around it? Okay, I think I'll end it at this. Anyways, I just want to find a good like thumbnail so I can give you a trip. But yeah, I like design. The design's always cool, really unique. I don't like the Conrad princesses because the Mishmash is Princess Peach or the basic pink dress design. But I guess they're trying to go there, so I kind of give you that surprise attack. But I like the moments. The moment's really thought out and looks nice. I like how her hair looks like seaweed. It looks really cool. Anyways, don't like us, do you? I hope you don't. Oh, wait. not see this as an I can see Magic as casual. It's not a situation for it. Fair point. I don't think it would be. So you're the one causing tsunamis then, I guess. Anyways, guys, you know what? Let's call it a Isagi out.